All right, that's our cue. Okay, Fairburn. There are the...
We aren't landing with those searchlights.
What?
Break them out.
Won't be a problem. Should scout the shoreline with binoculars. Spot my targets. See you on the other side, Sullivan. Got to secure the beachhead. Make the landing zone safe for the Rangers. Better get to it. Prone to get ahead. Should be able to climb my way up there, get a good vantage point down on the beach. Submachine gun. Short control bursts. Can't give away my position. Should take him down quietly.
Warum gönnen uns die verdammten Alliierten zur Abwechslung nicht mal eine ruhige Nacht? Vielleicht warte ich noch ein bisschen. Mal sehen, wie lange ich mir ein Päuschen gönnen kann. Ah, ihr verdammten Partisanen. Ich könnte in der warmen Kaserne ein Buch lesen. Aber nein, ich muss ja hier am Strand sein.
He'll be part of a patrol. Should keep to the shadows. Don't want to get caught out.
Beckendorf hatte die richtige Idee. Geben wir ihnen verdammt noch mal was, worüber sie sauer sein können.
Sie müssen es irgendwo versteckt haben. Bestimmt haben sie es noch nicht über den Kanal transportiert. Wir müssen weitersuchen.
Welcher Idiot hat zugelassen, dass diese Informationen gestohlen wurden? Der müsste hier eigentlich im Müll wühlen.
I reckon he's carrying. Officer's likely to have something important on him. Should check the body. Military papers. Should have a look, see what's going on here. According to this, the SS captured a resistance cell in the town last week. It must be Blue Viper's network. Look, over there.
Sind wir wieder in der Kaserne?
Mach dir keine allzu großen Hoffnungen. Wir müssen noch die Waffen aus ihren Verstecken holen. Das dauert.
Got to secure my contact. Can't just leave them to die if they've been captured.
Soll endlich die Informationen aus ihm rausholen, die wir brauchen.
That'll be where they're holding the resistance. Got to get past these Nazis and get inside.
Nehmt alles auseinander!
Get in there before it's too late. Charlie?
Thanks. I just needed a distraction.
Yeah, the weather in Ostend is better this time of year.
But France has better food. You're my contact. You're the desert ghost. I should have known.
Good to see you, Blue Viper.
Yeah, Leo chose that codename, not me. But they found us anyway, in spite of all the codes.
Betrayed?
Maybe. I think so. But I can't be sure. They tried to make us talk, and when we wouldn't, my God, they killed the whole town, everyone. All thanks to a bastard named Moller. They split us up. Some of my men might still be alive. Somewhere in this place. We have to...
I'll find them. You're in no shape to fight. Where can we meet?
All right, you win. The safe house is blown. There's a farmhouse just north of the town.
I'll find it.
One more thing. One of my men, Marcel, he hid information in a loose panel under his bed, the key for it was sewn into the hem of his trousers. They may not have found him yet. Look for the house with the yellow brickwork, ugliest thing in the village, you can't miss it.
Got it.
It is good to see you again.
You too, old friend. Much more to go now. Target's nearly in sight.